Hey guys, this is Danielle with WTI here, and I'm here to tell you about this Maty's all natural children's cough syrup. And I'm here to say it really is all natural. So I was hesitant to using this because it was all natural. I mean, I'm all about trying natural stuff, but when my kids get sick, I get a lot of anxiety. I want their sickness to go away. So this was something I purchased because of the natural ingredients, but I didn't know if it would work. And I'm here to tell you it actually worked really well for my kids. So I've had this for a little while. They haven't been sick. We just opened it up because my kid woke up with a really bad cough. And it worked, guys. It worked. So let me read to you what's inside of it first. It's got honey, it's got apple cider vinegar, sea salt, lemon peel, cinnamon, lemon balm, cayenne pepper, clove, marjoram, something like that. I don't know. Zinc. So it really is all natural. It's got immune boosters in it, which is a plus for a kid that's sick. So even if it doesn't work for the cough, it's filled with tons of good stuff for your immunity. My kids were not super crazy about the flavor, but they did not spit it out. So that is a win. I find with any medications when my kids are not feeling well, if they don't like the taste, it's not going to be kept down. And they not only drank this, but they kept taking it because they knew it worked. I'm going to pour a little into the cap so you can see the consistency. It truly is like a syrup consistency. So it doesn't smell the best, I'm not going to lie. Tastes like definitely honey. I taste cinnamon. It's not bad. We just know how kids are. Kids are picky. So who would have thought kids being picky? Anyway, this is a win for me. Once again, all natural. And I really appreciate that it actually worked. Thumbs up. And that is my point of view.